They deserve to die. They all deserve to die.
A devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several bodies were recovered from the scene with bullet and shrapnel wounds. So far, no one has commented on exactly what happened here or why.
Close.
Raz wants me to send in more men, which I'm reluctant to do until I know what we're dealing with. The laborers are to secure this guy Fettel. Getting rid of him will break his telepathic link to the soldiers. Once they no longer have an objective, they should shut down.
That sure would be nice.
Tell you what, can you spare a chopper? Looks like a full-scale withdrawal. My gut tells me Fettel's on his way to armor camp, so maybe we can help each other out.
Can do.
Once they've got the fire under control, we can check the
rubble. Let them handle it. I need you on standby to head inside armor camp as soon as the site is secure.
Roger.
contact with the search team. Copy.
Repeat, don't be in pot.
Headmother, can you get us some backup?
I don't have
network is offline. I need you to find the server hub and reset it so I can get into the system. It should give us a better idea of what's going on in there.
Precise nature of the crisis, although at least one official has suggested that it may involve terrorism. Let's go to Diego Rodriguez.
Operation, contractor. Now, what followed is unclear at this point. U.S. Army helicopters were seen approaching the building, but we've heard nothing since. Police are urging citizens to remain at home and say there is very little danger of the situation spreading outside of the...
I'm an engineer.
Shit, it's a civilian. Give him a comm link.
Hello? Who are you people?
The good guys. Are you all right?
Oh, sure. I'm having a hell of a time.
You said you're an engineer? Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely once I'm logged in.
No, you can't. It's on a separate network. It's back that way.
Why do you want us to bring down the security system anyway?
Never mind why. You want my help, that's the price. Just wait here.
Thank you.
the last known location of that Delta team. Secure the site and wait for Jen.
You've seen her, haven't you? She is the original.
I just picked up Fettel's transmitter somewhere ahead of you. Be careful.
I was made from her, and I was born from her. We are separate, but we are one.
There was a lot of anger in this room.
That's great. Got anything useful to add?
I don't see any bullet holes. There's no brass lying around either. These guys didn't fire a shot.
Then what killed them?
I don't know.
Well, figure it out. All right, buddy, get moving. Fettel's gotta be close.
Watch your back.
Thank you.
Finally! Can you do something about these bombs?
All right, another civilian.
Dead mother, we've located a hostage. Sounds like he's wired up with explosives.
Roger, I'll send somebody to help out.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guys special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Demo team's on its way.
Okay, buddy. There's some elevators near your position. Secure the area and escort the team back to Bishop.
Good to see you again. Any way to get these gates open?
Unfortunately, no.
Then I guess we're gonna have to improvise.
By yourself? What makes you stayed alive this long?
Stand back. Here goes. We're through. Sick today.
You the bomb expert?
That's right. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever rigged this is definitely a pro.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
He may be a pro, but I'm a master. A fire alarm.
It was triggered at a security office on that floor. Shut it off to get the elevators back online.
Better go check it out.
Mr. Bishop, do you have any idea why you were taken hostage?
They were asking about Harlan Wade. Me and his daughter Alice are on the same task force.
What kind of task force?
We're working on a study on the Auburn district. Past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for.
Where's his daughter now?
Her office is in the executive building, on the 6th floor.
Escort Mr. Bishop.
We'll take good care of him.
much done here.
Any theories?
I'm gonna need to do some lab work.
All right, head back to the roof and sit tight. It may be a while before we can get a ride out of there for you.
Understood.
Uploading. Looks like the Icarus program got shut down in favor of something called Perseus, which, from what I can tell, is funded by DOD. I'm guessing that's where Fendelin and his soldiers came from.
There! Here! Here!
How are you holding up, Mr. Bishop?
Looking forward to getting the hell out of here.
Bet you are.
Flashlight.
They left her in darkness. They left her to die.
Contact, I got a read on Fennel's transmitter. He's all the way on the other side of the research area from you. You're gonna have to hustle to intercept.
They will sight a port of apes in this area. He can't get far with the elevators locked down. Flashlight! Thank you.
Hello? Oh, it's you. Christ, I thought I was a goner.
Mr. Mapes, you're still alive.
No thanks to you guys.
What are you doing here?
The elevators are offline, and those soldiers are everywhere. You've got to find a security office and override the lockdown.
You stay put this time?
On my honor.
Thank you.
Oh, perfect. You again. See this button? I wonder what this does.
Unauthorized personnel will be shot on sight.
Thank you.
Toxic substance detected. Emergency lockdown in effect.
again. They tried to bury their sins, but instead planted the seeds of their doom. A war is coming. I've seen it in my dreams. Fire sweeping over the earth. Bodies in the streets. Cities turned to dust. Retaliation.
Looks like he's heading for the executive building. You've got to get to her before he does. She might be able to help us figure out what Fennel's after.